Updating breaking news, one person dead after being hit by a car. This happened about 11:30 this morning on Southeast 44th near I-35. Police say the driver who hit the woman did stay on the scene. Officers are still talking with that person to figure out exactly what happened.